The practice of music is a prayer to God. As Indian musicians, it is our goal to listen to the unplucked or unmanifested sound, or what we can call Nada Brahma.